Music cues I sues on views I pews on twos on cues at Pizzoo my kizzer Huziga I Z. It's always like it's a kizzer. It's always like the sound was Z. Was zoom zoom Z.
Yeah.
Selling it, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
In the house.
Yeah. Hey, you know, we got no guests tonight. I'd like to hear that crank anchor call of Drew's again.
I can't listen to it.
Yeah, you can listen to it. I got a kick out of that last time I heard it. It was funny. And I think it's all, you know, I set it up last time, but it's all self-contained.
It's got a lot of bad words in it, and it seems much more listenable when I see a puppet doing it.
Yeah, it softens the blow a little when you see the puppet act it out.
All we got is my voice.
Yeah, but this is, now how we got this number, by the way, when we did this crank anchor call, is I think we took some calls when we're doing this radio show of people who called and couldn't get through, and we told them we'd call them back the next day.
Well, now, quiet now. We do crank anchors next year. We're going to need some more of those.
All right. You got it, Anderson? Here we go.
Hello?
Hey, is Bo in?
Okay, hold on.
All right.
The baby.
Hello?
Bo, this is Adam Carolla.
Hi.
You know the show Loveline, right?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, good. Are you in a room that's quiet where we can talk a little bit?
Well, I know where I jack off.
Yeah, go
where you jack off.
Yeah, go where you jack off.
All right.
There you are. Okay.
You there?
We're in the barn. That's good.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, Bo, what we're doing here is we're putting together a tape for MTV because we're trying to get the show back on the air.
Oh, hell yeah, man.
And we're going to have Drew kind of hip it up a little, be a little more urban, okay?
Dr. Drew in the hizzy.
Hell yeah.
All right, so let's just take it like a regular Loveline call, and we'll just start at the beginning. Bo,
all right.
18, you're on Loveline. What's your problem?
Well, the problem is I have no sex life.
But why ain't you got no play, playa?
I don't know.
So you ain't hitting the skins.
Yeah.
Motherfucker. You undoubtedly are looking to get the throbbing guzzle. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I feel ya.
In the meantime, you're sitting in the hizzy by yourself, thinking about a little palooza action. In the meantime, your dong ain't doing shit. We heard when the call picked up. You got all those shorties running around there. You got to get out there and get your bitch spunk drunk. You feeling me? Your church. You feeling me?
Yeah, I hear you.
If you had a hizzy, you'd be out of the house. I'm telling you, nigga, that it would put you into the mode where you would have no problem to get that freaky shit going. 24/7 flowing semen here in your house, in your hizzy, for chizzy.
Go with the flow. Don't talk like it. Just talk the way you want to.
So I don't have to use all that freaky tore up the ass, areola palooza, muffio tang, throbbing guzzle crap in the ass. Shit, right?
Fuck them. Be yourself. Who gives a shit what they want?
Look, motherfucker, I'm telling you, don't be a player hater, because when you tap her in the ass, you ain't going to be interested in pistol rubbing no more, and the digit is dizzle, and in the hizzy for chizzy, you're going to be great on the QT for real.
Stay fresh, nigga.
All right.
All right. Bye.
Peace out.
What did you say? Stay fresh, nigga?
That's what he said.
Wow. You see that, Drew? Maybe we will get back on MTV, yeah. Because... if you don't get out of the his... No, that's how that one goes. If you don't get out of the house...
The hizzy?
Then you can get out of
stuck the in house.
Isn't that the Ebonic redundant?
Yeah. We're just mixing it up, right?
Matt? Matt? Caller goes by the name of Matt. All right.